It's a bitch. Here's a dance, let me hear your booty, because it's nice and tooty. I'm sorry, what? Oh, fuck me in the ass. Why did you have to come this way? You dirty little doodle. Randy! Grass. Hello, music and sports. How are you? Welcome back. Wait, was that the end? Oh, they let you win. I'm debating if I want to get on. That. Huh? What? Excuse me? I didn't have the ears. How did I hop off and change? What is going on? Someone is cheating? Bouncing between streams tonight. Understandable. Now, I understand. I don't understand. I understand that you may have software that helps your teammates out, but why cheat in the game? Look how fast she's going. You like to plop an ice cube in your tea before you drink it? Hells yeah! I don't either. I mean, cool, you got your teammates up, but that's not part of the game. You basically ruined the game, because why would you want to just cheat just to win all the time? I didn't mean to quit that much, but sorry, Legion. I finger slipped. Look. I love you too, Jay. I don't understand cheaters. If you're not good at a game, then don't play it. If you really like the game, then play it more and get better. Play the game normal. That's all you have to do is play the game normal. Because this ruins the game for everybody else. I mean, I understand that maybe you're sick of killers winning all the time, so you want to hack just to win, but... That's not the way to go.